Guys, this is Chris G. I'm back with my gaming channel, T.Gamerology. And I'm here doing Marvel Avengers. Alright, guys, so this will be walkthrough 2. We are doing. Taking in campaign. And so we gotta find a mission, guys, called Masks. I don't know where it is, but let's try and find it. Missions. Right, let's try here. Masks. There we go, guys. Guys, as always, thank you for subscribing to my channel, watching my videos, liking my videos, commenting on my videos. Good or bad, guys, I don't care. I appreciate it all. No. Having said that, oh, hold on. Should we go to Hulk? Let's go Hulk.
If AIM's involved in all these tachyon disruptions, it means they're blazing new trails in mad scientist. Ing.
And with Monica leading AIM as scientist supreme, she'll be making things a lot more difficult.
Please don't make me miss Georgie boy.
Tachyon disruptions, increased production capacity, AIM's scaling at an alarming rate.
Well, let's drop in for a safety inspection. I have a feeling their days without an accident sign is about to be reset. Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap! The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then. Hey, Jarvis, you got a trace on that call?
The call originated from the facility ahead. It appears you have a fan.
Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar.
How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby.
Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
Odd and unusual. There's a wall in front of me.
AIM units up ahead. They appear to be investigating something.
Let's hit them while they're distracted.
Birds.
Yeah.
This aimbot looks rigged to blow.
Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention.
It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own.
I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess.
Fight!
More guards incoming, sir.
I see them.
That little over there.
An awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me. AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
Attack formation! Lock them in!
Jones is down. Enjoying this.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator? Full-time genius? Looks lamin' in purple? What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. Bring a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe?
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. And open. And it's not open.
Oh, great! That game's got me fucked.
I'm afraid I can't lift the emergency lockdown through this terminal.
Damn.
Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it's... Ah!
Hey, Kate? You there? We've lost test signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. On it. I need you to hold them off. Oh! I thought you wanted me to let them take over the server. My bad. Is that sarcasm, sir? Just focus on getting control of the system, all right?
That wasn't good, guys. That was not good.
I remember the layout. There should be a server room to your... Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something.
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost test signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. Control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy.
The bad guys don't
hold
get to
down.
Oh man, this hurts.
Your knight in high-tech armor is here.
I'm down.
Got your back.
This terminal.
Oh,
It's your lucky day.
If I remember the layout, I should... Cool, cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it's...
Hey, Kane? You there? We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. On it. They have control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy.
Hulk down!
Control of this terminal.
Facility is being used for?
Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time.
Let's get the cape first. We'll figure out the rest from there.
Are you for real?
If I remember the layout, there should be a server room to your right. Might be something you can do in there.
Okay, let's check it out.
Stay put.
Remember the layout. I should be a server.
Cool, cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not going to be happy by any of it. No.
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap it.
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. On it. They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
Control of this terminal. Got it. Nice work. Just keep AIM from getting control back. Any idea what this facility is being used for? Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time. Let's get the cave first. We'll figure out the rest from there. They have control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy. Take over the servers. My bad. Is that sarcasm, sir? Just focus on getting control of the system, all right? A little help, please! Hey, thanks.
Nobody can come get me.
Who? He's in trouble here.
you're good now.
You're good now.
Hooray for you!
I'm in. Security lockdown is lifted. You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this. Don't worry about me!
Kate, we're on our way. Double time it to that hangar. Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them. Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
Where are we going? Seems like he got it, Kate. What do you mean that's for?
Oh, hey! What's up? What took you so long? Fighting robots? Me too. Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Yeah. I'm pretty great! Thanks for the assist, Tony.
Hang on, you're not leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise. See you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis? Coordinates added to the war table.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony! Hey!
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames, then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this Tachyon project, and then Clint was gone, too. It has to be connected. The Tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury... Everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz.
We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but... you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? Because it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, no, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's...